Okay, Rocksmith 14, 2014, take one. Making this video for my Thunder Row peeps. So that's the built-in amp from the game patched through my stereo, which they say is the optimal setup. So I just got this today, and I've been farting around with it, and so... It's interesting, I will say that. It's kind of fun. I know there's a bunch, I just read the posts on the Rocksmith, all of the responses and stuff, so I figured I'd put this together and see what you guys think from a more one of us user perspective, I guess. So I'm gonna run through Every Breath You Take by the Police here real quick. And you'll see what it's all about here. So you can see the visual acuities. It's all visual, but the coordination is good. So I've got that set. So here we go. See, it's a little rough on the bridge there, and I tell you, after years and years of playing and doing
first-rate performance.
Doing this for a while, you know, as a lot of us have, the difference between listening to a song and listening for the changes, and listening to the changes and counting out, and you know, one and two and three and four, and you're doing stuff like that, and you know, we are used to learning songs that way. And me, you know, I cheat, I tab, and I learn the verse, I learn the chorus, and I just kind of learn the pieces that put them back together, and all these years that I've done it that way. And then learning this way visually, I have to say, is a lot different, and it's tricky, because I find myself looking at the TV screen, and then sometimes having to, it's like the reds and the blues, they're not identifying the notes. So you're not learning the notes this way. You're learning positions on the neck, but they don't relate to anything. And the other song I did was originally done in E flat, so they detune the bass, and before you start the song, like somebody said on the post there, sorry, I forgot who wrote that, but they said that you got to tune before every song, which, you know, hey, that's kind of a good practice. but yeah, so you got to do it in E flat, and so if you got to transpose it, because you know, if you're playing in a band situation, you're not going to want to tune your bass every time between songs. You just don't have time for that. But I think as a game in itself, like I said, I just got it today, and that's like the fourth time I've run through a song, third time with Every Breath You Take. First time through was real easy, just quarter notes, and then they added the eighth notes, and then really picked up the pace as you go through. So as you improve in the song gets more difficult. And now you can see on the stats up there on the board, 86% of the notes on the actual song are in there, I guess, master level or whatever. But as it's as a game, as a bass player playing a game, like I said, just today, but it's been kind of fun. It's a new perspective, something different, and so I'm gonna fart around with it a little bit more. And you know, but if you got $49, I mean, I think it's worth it so far. I've had a lot of fun today, so there's my 2 cents. Take it for what it is. Later, Thunder Row.